So today we just noticed that even at the training center level, where we have a compressor and a desiccant system outside the booth, we still need different stages to improve the quality of the compressed air. We just noticed that with a 3 stages filtration, water, oil, and active charcoal,
we have relative humidity, 18%,
compressed air temperature, 16 Celsius.
The dew point is around -7 Celsius. This is the parameters that we're currently working with right out of the compressor and desiccant system. See how things change when we move to FSRD4.
With the 4 stages, water, oil, a silica gel, drying system, active charcoal,
relative humidity goes down to 4%, so a dramatic change.
Compressed air temperature, 17 Celsius.
The dew point goes down to -21 Celsius. The 4 stages of the filtration are really important. Practically, we really go lower even with the dew point and the relative humidity at the same time. A further step in quality of painting process, major benefits in the full application, faster drying time, better paint layout.
But we can give it even one step more with TD-free thermal dry technology. 4 stages of filtration, a heating system in a heated hose where we reach 14 Celsius for base or 15 Celsius for clear, we can go down to 0.1%, almost 0% relative humidity.
Compressed air temperature after heating, 47 Celsius.
Very low in the dew point and perfectly spraying with pure drying air.
Another major benefit is a silica auto-regeneration system. We can start a simple 4-hour cycle by the push of this button, and silica is automatically regenerated and all the moisture is discharged by the solenoid valve. So it's a self-maintaining unit, it's really simple to use and gives you the best condition all day long to work.
TD-free is gonna give you a better result, better paint layout, faster drying time, and above all, a more efficient process with very good transfer efficiency, saving time, saving paint, a better process in quality.